Is democracy in crisis because it faces unprecedented challenges or because its construction in terms of institution is unaffected anymore? This is the first very important question, according to me. Is representative democracy already exhausted and can we replace it with the liquid democracy or some other kind of direct or representative democracy, or it would be just a palliative measure? I wonder, and I will appreciate your comments because I'm very interested in implementing of liquid democracy. And then the problem about the architecture of institution. Do we need another new architecture? Because some of the main institutions are constructed many years ago. For example, the United Nations. Can we and would be appropriately to reconstruct the United Nations in terms of termination of Secretary Council, because it mirror the ideologies, power dynamics and attitudes of the era of post-World War II. And we know, all of us know, that the apparatus of veto, of putting a veto, acquires an almost paralyzing role rather than a preventive one. Can we imagine General Assembly as a global parliament? And could it be acting as a global parliament and have the role of global legislative institution? And any other question, but I'll stop here.